I don't particularly like cats. I just like orange cats, honestly. I like the fact that they come and go, they do whatever they want to, and they kind of have interesting personalities. With him, there was just an instant connection, kind of as I had experienced with my childhood cat. We knew when we got Cougar that we were signing up for a pretty long commitment, but we just wanted an orange cat. Every time I see an orange cat, I just associate it with Cougar. I don't know. And they have separate identities. They have different personalities.
We have a lot of generous donors come forward through Concho Valley Paws to be able to say, I want to pay for the next dog adoption, or I want to pay for any cat adoption. And so Julia, when she stepped forward with her passion for orange cats and made it specific to that, that really helped shed a light on how cool orange cats really are.
I just think that the orange cats have such a sweet temperament and are so docile. And so I just think anyone should experience that. So I'm willing to, you know, put a little cash there and help maybe sway someone.
If I identify a really good looking orange cat or an entire litter of girls and boys that are all orange all over and super cute and adoptable, I'll reach out to Julia and say, hey, I'm gonna put these in the lobby with a sign that says, adoption fee is paid, free kittens to a good home. And she says, do it, pull the trigger, make it happen.
So far, we've had 6 cats leave the shelter.
A lot of folks have said, you know, I was here to adopt a cat, but since this one's free, I'll adopt 2. We also have families come and they say, well, the orange cat is free. Well, I was here for a dog, but I want an orange cat too.
Hopefully we'll get more orange cats adopted.